then.
Tell me, what's this case about?
Kids are getting lost in the woods. We have to deal with this.
What does the country sheriff say?
It might be a bear or other animal. They had their herds missing. Might be a demon.
Well, then let's see what kind of creatures lie there.
Dan, take the shotgun. It's in the trunk.
I'll take a bigger gun.
Look, the footprints. Someone's been here.
They are not human.
Dan, blood! Someone might have survived. He's running into the tunnel.
Thank you.
think is dead. Hello?
Sim. Do you recognize me?
Azazel.
You know, I have something that belongs to you.
Is Nicole alive?
And you have something that belongs to me. The terms remain the same. Artifact in exchange for your wife.
Listen to me, Yellowhead. I will find you and kill you, you son of a bitch.
Was it him? Don't worry, we'll find her and get rid of the demon. Good, we finished that thing. Now we have time to relax after that forest run.
Yeah, that's great. Time to have some rest and take a shower. Any news from your father, Robbie? Did he find a weapon against the demon or one of the artifacts?
No news yet. But he's just about to call. We'll just wait. Sim, it's Robbie.
I'm coming.
Hey, Goonies. Something strange is going on here.
What do you mean?
I have some progress on our case, and now I need your help. Come to Maine. What? What the hell is that? It's coming!
Hello? Robbie? Hello?
What's up with Robbie?
Sim, we have some serious problems. We need to head out.